In this video, we are going to discuss Earth's magnetic field. Earth's magnetic field looks the same as a bar magnet's. Let's note some similarities. Both have a north and a south pole, and the field lines are similar in shape. Have you ever used a compass? We use Earth's magnetic field for navigation. The needle of a compass always points north. What causes a magnetic field? Here are the basics. An electric current causes a magnetic field. We can see that using a wire carrying a current and a compass. The predicted magnetic field is a circular loop around the wire. The observed magnetic field confirms this, and we see the direction of the compass needle change with the magnetic field. If an electric current causes a magnetic field, what causes Earth's magnetic field? Let's start by looking inside of Earth. We see the inner core, outer core, mantle, and crust. We want to focus on the inner and outer core that are made of iron because iron is a good conductor. Iron atoms form metallic bonds where the electrons are shared between atoms and move freely in an electron sea. These moving electrons can create a magnetic field. This is similar to what we saw before with a charge moving through a wire. Back to the Earth. The inner solid core heats the lower part of the liquid outer core. This causes convection currents. A hot, less dense molten mass moves upward, while a cooler, more dense mass sinks to the bottom of the outer core. These moving iron electrons generate a current, which in turn generates Earth's magnetic field. There's a process on Earth called the Coriolis effect. This is what determines the major wind directions on Earth. This directionality also controls motion deep in the Earth. In combination with the convection currents, a spiraling effect occurs. Because of this spiral, all the individual magnetic fields align and add together to create one big magnetic field. This is why Earth has a magnetic field. A major difference between Earth's magnetic field and a bar magnet is that the Earth's magnetic field changes in direction over time. How much does the Earth's magnetic field move? A lot. In fact, we know that the Earth's magnetic poles flip about 4 to 5 times every million years. It's estimated that a full pole flip only takes several thousand years. All of Earth's past magnetic field orientations are imprinted in the Earth's crust. On the seafloor, new crust is formed at mid-ocean ridges, where two tectonic plates pull apart and lava wells up between them. As the lava cools, it forms tiny magnetic mineral grains. As these minerals cool, they turn into tiny magnets aligned with the Earth's magnetic field. This magnetic fingerprint is locked into the crust when it solidifies and can stay there for a very long time. How does this prove that the poles flipped? People have measured the magnetism of the crust at mid-ocean ridges and have found that the magnetism in the rock switches back and forth, forming a symmetrical zebra-striped pattern. Some scientists think that we might see another pole reversal soon, since the North Pole has been wandering towards Siberia in recent years. We still have more to learn about Earth's magnetic field, but for now, I hope you enjoyed this video.